Good morning, my friends. It's Sunday morning. I'm on my Facebook page, and there are a couple of things that I'm seeing that I want to address. One is that there are a few people that are talking about their physical challenges right now. And I want you to understand one thing. Your diagnosis should not be where you live. It is not your destiny. And I want to talk about that. There are so many different ways to help yourself. Thank goodness we have the medical community that we can go to, hospitals, doctors. But we also have something that we don't use all that often or don't know about as well and as deep, and that is the holistic way of life. There is that triangle of spirit, mind, and body, and all three have to be working together. Again, I don't want you to feel like your diagnosis is your destiny. It is not. There are so many things that you can do to change it, to calm it, to possibly even reverse it. What we put in our body, the foods we put in our body, the medicine we put in our body. Plant extracts are amazing to target our mind and take you out of hopelessness to hopeful. Calm your anxiety. All of this is on the energetic level, and it really starts to affect us physically. Please do not believe that what your struggles are now are for the rest of your life. They don't have to be. And if you want more information, if you want somebody to talk to, if you just want recommendations, feel free to call me or to write me. I am happy to help you. There is no charge for this. There is just, it's woman helping woman, helping yourself, helping your kids. And I have knowledge I want to share with you. So if you are struggling with any kind of a diagnosis, call me, email me, and I will help you. And I will be there with you every step of the way. I will make recommendations for you. Small changes. Small things that we put in our body can change so much for us. And we all have different things that are triggers for us that bring out our illnesses. So no, you are not alone. Remember, whatever your diagnosis is not your destiny. And call me, I am here for you. Or I'll make recommendations of people that you can speak to, okay? All my love to you, and I will talk to you soon.